so we may be free from free. Now that Jesus showed us that kind of love, we must show to others. So go ahead and show that to others by letting them know that even though yet we were sinners, God died for us. And God will die for them as well and show them his mercy, his power, and his grace. Let's get into another song, shall we? That was This Is the Year. Let's do one by none other than Dudley Smith. Let's do... this one is Clean, Clean Heart by none other than Dudley Smith. Enjoy Clean, Clean Heart. That was Clean, Clean Heart by none other than Dudley Smith. Let's do this. Let's do three more songs. Let's do a song actually by each of them. And then we'll end the show. We'll do a song by each of them. Dudley Smith, Dr. Prophet Larry Rawl, Dr. Tom, and the K. Dan Spooner Truth Worship Band. And we'll end it that way. But let's do a song. Let's do first Dr. Tom Ray. We're going to change up a tad bit. And let's do, since we did that, let's do We Give Our Hearts to You, Since We Give Our Hearts to God. Enjoy We Give Our Hearts to You by none other than Dr. Tom Ray. Enjoy We Give Our Hearts to You.
Praising Him with one. Jesus sing. We give our hearts to you, Jesus.
We give our hearts to you.
Lord,
we give our hearts to you.
That was We Give Our Hearts to You by none other than Dr. Tom Ray. And again, guys, we do give our hearts to you, to God. And we give our hearts to you, God. And we thank you, Lord. Let's do two more songs. Let's do one more song by the K. Daniel Spirit and Truth Worship Band. Then we'll end it with then we will pray and end it with Dudley Smith. So let's get into one last song by the K. Daniel Spirit and Truth Worship Band. Let's rock this one with Give You Praise. By none other than the K. Daniel Spirit and Truth Worship Band. Enjoy, give you praise.
When we praise, it's all for